This, at first glance, would appear to be a wooden shoe. However, you would be incorrect because it is not a wooden shoe, but a shoehorn. Sorry about that.